now we shall try a game that's called Strongman. I don't think I have ever played this one, so we'll see what's it all about. Well, the music is definitely something else. The lumberjack song with different muscle parts. Training mode, can change it. Oh, we'll start that one. If we can, oh, build energy, train in secret, start. Joystick in the wrong port again. I like the pants. Those are really fancy pants. 10 seconds to go. Oh. Do something. Come on. Oh. Maybe it was the right one in the first place. Ah, he's training just like me. Doing one. Okay, let's see what happens. There's some kind of pause. Training mode. Start. Enter. Space. Fire button. Plus minus. Training secret. Training. Build energy. Okay. Here we go. And he's just standing around in this green room with mattress in the middle. No, it's okay, put it down. Put it down. No, nothing's happening. Some definitely are some control issues with this game. In this product it doesn't do even that little. With this kind of speed and progress it's going to take a while to become a muscle man. Geoff Capes Strongman charge. Wonder you get how you get points, because I can't even do anything. Training secret. Well, if I don't, well, it doesn't do anything. Allocate energy. Start. How do you allocate energy when there's a finger pointing and nothing's happening? Let's go to port 2 again. Yep, that's definitely port 2. Yeah, some chest, arms, legs. Who needs shoulders? Need more arms. Yeah, that's good. And women like chest, so we make a big chest. And legs. The rest of them put in the calves. Hmm. Set effort. That's good effort. Hmm. Okay. Ah, you can adjust F5, F7 with the. game over. Yeah, this is definitely something bit of an odd game. Okay. Do I need to use the joystick at all? Come on, give me the choices. Okay. Start training, please. I beg you. Give me training. Training seek. Build energy. Start. Huh. Okay, I guess that was it. Because nothing else is happening. Yeah, I really fail to see the point of this game. 15 seconds. Okay. If I choose that, she choose train in secret. I was something I could actually do. Start. Okay. Have to put. Okay. I feigned it last time, so let's put it a little bit more evenly. I mean, this looks like a little bit like a game to me. that's some game. Do I have to do what? Do I have to move the joystick in circles or left and right? I think I'm getting the bigger exercise than this guy. Pick it up! Come on, do it, you can do it! You can do it! Yes! Okay, about half a minute to go. Maybe I can do a one. Bloody barrel. You can do it! This is kind of a lame version of decathlon. 20 seconds. No! What the hell? Okay, you have to turn left and down and left and down. I can't say that I enjoy playing this game. Yeah, how about picking it up? Take it! It's 1 second left, no point doing anything. Still, clear the zero as score. Time. Yeah, I think this game is pretty bad. Set effort, no effort at all. Press F1 to start. Strange, we have to pull left to walk left, and when it reaches the edge of the stairs you have to pull down again. It's like the guy is a bloody idiot. Then again, he's a muscle man, so would you really expect anything more than that? Okay, let's see if he can pick up the barrel this time.
Take it!
I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just moving the joystick in random directions. Hopefully he'll pick it up. No. Yeah, that's a strong man. I think I will build bigger muscles than he. Just by moving the joystick around. Okay, it's not even funny anymore. Okay. 15 seconds, we'll see if he can make it. I doubt it. Would be a first time. Maybe I get the 1 point in this game. 5 seconds. Hurry. Yes, I got a one of the barrels. See? 0 points! I got a one barrel, that's for sure. This is not fair. Stupid. No, I don't want to do this again. Okay, doesn't work. So that's a Strongman something. Really bad game. I wouldn't recommend it to anyone. It's some serious issues with the gameplay department. The lack thereof. Thanks for watching.